Hi, let's see how to send a custom WhatsApp message to an inquiry. Come to the inquiry CRM module, search for an inquiry and click on this WhatsApp icon. Now click on the WhatsApp icon in front of the student mobile number. Now you can type your message and save it as a template to use it in the future. Click on this button to save the template. And click on the send WhatsApp button to send a message to the student. Thank you for watching.